You lost? I bet I'm your favorite. Keep searching. He can't hide forever. You can't hide forever. I heard that. You think you're better than me?
He said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
You can't hide forever.
Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls. something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Brady, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Quickly, open the door.
What door? I'm hitting a nerve. She's going for the green one? Is Freddy waving yet? Coming for one? Please, when you go for purple? Which one are you coming for? Which one are you coming for? Where's the man at? He's going for purple. What do I have to do? I'm done. She ain't weaving on that one. But I'm bum. She's probably coming for one. What do I do here? Oh my gosh. He was on that monitor the whole time. Go for green. Go for purple. Okay. I'm dead. Love.
Head to bed.
Freddy was on that door the whole time. Dude, I failed because I was so dumb and didn't know there was another camera. Wah. Ah. Yeah. Whew. Oh, great. Lego Mans. Like Lego Man. Lego thing. Legos. Bat. Boom. Boom. Bada bat bing. Bang. Boom. Ding. Wada da 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 na 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 na.
Now we should be able to find the lift controls.
It's 2:30 in the morning. No, it's not. He cut a middle finger and did a Titanic. Oh shoot, he's going from a different door. Go, 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 go. We're just banging on this one? Which one is he banging on? Red. Are you over here? What? Over where? Over. On the other side, on the other side. Push the button. Which is he banging on this one? Yep. Yeah, sure. You're not on those two cams. You're on this cam. You're phased. What door? He's not banging on any door. Hot vent. Dang.
Freddy, sit. I'm so sorry. I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this disc thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Let me in.
I'm sorry, Gregory. I am in no condition to carry you.
Currently 4 in the morning, almost time for me to go to bed. Well, it is way past my bedtime. Bro, me on the toilet when I'm about to have diarrhea. Me going to the toilet when I'm about to have diarrhea. Time is it? How do I tell what time it is? It should. They both blow up. Yo, what did he just say? I have to re-go this footage. So, sound booth? Sound booth? Or just sound booth? I thought that said the N-word. I'm legit dead lost. Am I still using... Can't tell me that doesn't look like kind of says the N-word. Oh my gosh. I cannot. Thumbwolf. Yes. I knew that. I knew you could stack a tank on top of a dang tank on top of a dang tank on top of a dang tank. No. Found Boof. Leave me alone, please. I just want to get this game not done. Wombo, come. Dang, I got distracted by the video over there. See what people mean by a bunch of glitches. I know. Wombo combo. Missed it. No. She's running. Oh, now she's running. No. I think he's dead. Aw, Thoop. You're nothing. Yes. Bro, I got... What about your mom? Your mom looks like a pig. Bedtime. You were supposed to be in bed a long freaking time ago. You were supposed to be in bed like 2 hours ago. I'm not. I have a later bedtime than you always. In fact, I'm recording right now and I could send this to. This time I will not get caught by a security bot because of your dumb video. It's 4:08. You're gonna have to sleep till 12. I'm fine with running on like 5 hours of sleep. Don't you dare.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor. Why are there so many security barriers now?
Pants. Six. Pushing. I don't know. Push. No, but the S ain't at this. Don't watch that. Wombacombo. You mother fricker. I did not want to get detected by you. Turn that off! No! You got to watch many videos! Oh, there ain't no way I'm ever doing this again with you. Standing here, I realize this game's got really weird graphics. A ton of glitches. Glitch. Look at me, I'm glitching. Yes.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor. Why are there so many security barriers now? I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Mm-hmm. I need that. Don't matter. Just go down the stairs. Go to bed. He'll go to bed. Don't. I'm scared. I'm scared. Go to bed. Grandma's awake. I was so dang close, though. That was dumb. I was so dang close, it was dumb how I died. No stamina. Is that Megamind meme still even alive? Is it a dead meme? No save. No stamina. Bro. Yo. I hate this game right now. Why are you? What the heck is this?
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Okay, Monty's on the bottom floor. Bro! All NPCs respond in. Hopefully not Chica. She's a bit annoying. Oh, hello. I'm gonna turn into Shrek. Go over there. Dang, leave me alone. I need a minute. No stamina. I freaking hate this game right now. Dang! She do not want to leave. Please tell me she's gone. You're garbage. You're garbage. I'm going to break your ankles. Dang!
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
He did. I'm scared. Chop. Hurry the frick up. Bolt as fast as you can before you die. I did it. It's 4 o'clock. I gotta go to bed. Gotta run. Please stay away from me. I'm going to run. Vanny's here. Vanny's here. Vanny's here. Save the crap out of me, please. Oh. So that's obviously a trap. Freddy. Bro, he jumped that. No students? I'm scared. Now I got him boosted over there. Dang, leave me alone! Leave me the frick alone! Give me staff bot. You're garbage! What the heck am I supposed to do? Either I'm dumb or this game is laggy. Like, look at me all the way over here. Maybe don't run over there? Then maybe she won't catch up to me? Like, why? Like, why? If I was in this game, I'd throw a grenade. Where would I get a grenade? I don't freaking know. Just let me through. Okay, let me map this out. I'm going to cry. I'm gonna cry. So don't run here. I quit. What? Bro? I'm legit about to delete this game. You think you're so smart? Go to bed! Before... and then I'm done. Time is at 4:22. I'm lagging. And the game crashed? Good.
Security barriers now.
I gave up. I quit. About to quit so this little kid would go to bed. Go away. Let's do a... no death. Alright.
Did you do it? I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Imagine getting vannied by this game. Frick, go! Child. Oh my god. I just realized. I eat toy Legos. Dang you! Jump scared and I quit. Alright, do we got a save point? Save point, I'm off.
Please
take this map. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Please enjoy me.
Bedtime. Sleep. Choose another safe slot existing. This one, yes.